set up the very center. Langham Creek trying to spill homecoming night for Cy Ranch. A lot of offense. Cy Ranch's opening drive capped off by Cole Martin's 8-yard touchdown. That would make it 7-0 Mustang. Later in the first half, 13-zip Ranch with a Lobo strike back. Connor Feast, 9 yards to Caleb Hobbs. Langham Creek down only 13-7. Back comes Cy Ranch, though. Cole Martin again. This time the keeper from 16 yards out. His third touchdown. Stands on top 20-7. Second quarter, 27-14 Cy Ranch. When it's Connor Feast starting again. Fires 18 yards to guess who? Caleb Hobbs again. Six more for the Lobos. In with 6:43 left in the half, Martin hands to Jeremiah Williams. He takes it in, 8 yards out. Langham Creek had a 28-27 lead, 42-35 lead at the half. Wow, 1-8 night. Then opening kickoff in the second half. Look out for Cy Ranch's Keith Ford. He's a commitment for OU. Look at him go all the way to the house for the touchdown. Cy Ranch is a winner over Langham Creek.